find the matrix A, which is satisfy the matrix of the relation A into this one. So 2 by 3 matrix. So this is the 2 by 2 matrix. Now first of all, the given matrix equation A into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is equal to into minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, 2, 4, 6. Okay. So first of all, the matrix, to find out the matrix of A, so this is the multiple. So A matrix, then B matrix. For two matrices multiple, we get the answer is, so this one only. So this is the relation of, this is the order of this one, 2 by 3 matrix. That is called 2 rows, next 3 columns. Okay, 2 rows, 3 columns. So the matrix rule, that is called the first matrix suppose 2 by 3, the second matrix suppose 3 by 4. So that is the A matrix, that is the B matrix. So we get the answer of this one is AB matrix is equal to, so first matrix column, second matrix row, compulsion this one equal. So the matrix condition is satisfied. We get the answer of matrix of size is 2 by 4. Answer of matrix is 2 by 4. So this one first matrix row, that is the first matrix row. This one second matrix column. Okay, second matrix column. Okay, understand of this matrix concept, matrix multiplication concept. So the given matrix is matrix equation. The given matrix equation says answer is, that is called 2 by 3 matrix. This is the first matrix row. Okay, first matrix means A. So the order of A matrix row is 2. Clear? Next, this one. So this is the 2 by 2 matrix, 2 by 3 matrix. So the second matrix. So the second matrix, this is the order of C. So column. That means the answer is, that is the answer of A matrix is 2 by 2 matrix. We get the answer of 2 by 2 matrix. Why? Because so this is the 2 by 3. So this cancel. Follow this one. So this is the first matrix column, then second matrix row. So multiple compulsion this one equal. We get the answer of, so this one 2, this one 3. That is the 2 by 3 matrix we get the answer. That is the condition of this one. So now A matrix order is 2 by 2 by 3. That is some order. 2 by 2 matrix. Now let us consider 2 by A matrix is, let us consider A matrix, that is equal to into suppose A comma B, next C D, that is the A matrix. Why? Because A is a 2 by 2 matrix. A is a 2 by 2 matrix. To find out the order is this one. So compared to for these two matrix, compared to for these two matrix, we get the solution is order of A matrix. So that is order of A matrix is going to 2 by 2, 2 by 2 matrix. Now let us consider to the A matrix equal to A, B, C, D. So the given relation is A matrix is A matrix A, B, C, D. That is a A matrix into. Next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That is the given matrix. Next one. This is also given minus 7, minus 8, minus 9. Next one 2, next 4, next 6. Okay. So multiple of these two matrix, so that is equal, which implies that, so first row first column A plus 4B. Okay, first row first column, next first row second column 2A plus 5B, next 3A plus 6B, the first row complete. Now let's go into second row first column is C plus 5D. Okay, C plus 5D, next C 2C plus 5D, next one 3C plus 6D. So that is equal to into minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, 2, 4, 6. Okay, so this one the 2 by 3 matrix, this is also 2 by 2, 2 by 3 matrix. So now corresponding entries is equal, so which implies the corresponding entries of first terms is A plus 4B. A plus 4B is equal to minus 7, the first term. The second term, the corresponding second entry is 2A plus 5b, so that is equal to minus 8. This is equation number 1, this is equation number 2. Okay, clear. So next is the corresponding entries of this one, cd. So c plus 5d is equal to this one 2. This is equation number 3. Okay, next one 2c. So 2c plus 5d, 5d equal to 4. So this is equation number 4. Okay, so to find out a value, b value, c value, d value by using the algebraic formation of the elimination method. So first equation, the first equation multiple of 2, so equation number 1 is multiple of 2, we get 2a plus 8b equal to minus 14. Equation number 2, which implies there is no changes, 2a plus 5b equal to minus 8. Okay, this one is going to minus value. Why? Because cancel 2a value to find out the b value. So this one minus, this is also minus, this one already minus, this is also plus. Okay, so a cancel, so this one a cancel. Okay, so a 2a cancel, so 2a cancel, this one minus b, this one minus 5b, this one 8, so this is 3b. Okay, 3b. Okay, so this one 8, this one 14, so 3b, so this one 6 minus 6, so 3b, that is equal to minus 6. Now b is equal to minus 2. Okay, so b value find it. Next, substituting b is equal to minus 2 in equation number 1, we get, so b is replaced by minus 2. So a plus 4 into minus 2 is equal to minus 7. So a minus 8, so is equal to minus 7. A equal to minus 2 minus 7 plus 8 equal to 1. Now a is equal to 1. Okay, a value completed. Now next is going to equation number 3 and 4 to find the c value. So equation number 3 is multiple of 2. So equation number 3 into 2, which implies this one 2c plus, so 10d equal to this one 4. Equation number 4, there is no changes, which implies 2c plus 5d equal to 4. Okay, so this one minus, so 2c cancel, so the remaining is plus 5b equal to, this one is going to 0, this one is going to 0. Now d is equal to 0, so substituting the value of d, that is equal to 0, in equation number 3, so equation number 3, c plus 5 into 0 equal to 2, so c is equal to 2. Okay, so therefore the matrix of A equal to into A, B, C, D. So that is equal to A value. A is going to 1. So 1, next to minus 2, next C value 2, next D value 0. So we give the answer 2 by 2 matrix. So the 14th question, find the A value is, so 2 by 2 matrix, we get the solution. So 14th question is completed. So the important point is order of this one, A matrix. That is the important point. Okay.